नेक्स्ट सेकेंड पैरा, सी सेकेंड पैरा, ओके. आई डिडेंट हैव अ डॉर्म रूम. डॉर्म रूम मीन्स डॉर्मिटरी, दैट मीन्स लार्ज बेडरूम फॉर स्टूडेंट्स एट अ कॉलेज हॉस्टेल्स. सो आई स्लेप्ट ऑन द फ्लोर इन फ्रेंड्स रूम. वेर इज स्लेप्ट? स्लेप्ट ऑन द फ्लोर. वेर? इन फ्रेंड्स रूम. हाउ यू अर्न मनी? सी, ओके, लिसन. आई रिटर्न्ड कोक बॉटल्स फॉर द 5 सेंट डिपॉजिट टू बाय फूड. टू बाय फूड, वॉट इट इट? ही रिटर्न्ड कोक बॉटल्स, कोका कोलास बॉटल्स, ओके, बॉटल्स फॉर द 5 सेंट. एक्चुअली 5 सेंट मीन्स, सेंट मीन्स यू आर गिवन, मीनिंग अ कॉइन वर्थ 100th ऑफ द US डॉलर, मीन्स 1% ऑफ US डॉलर, दैट मीन्स सेंट, 1% ऑफ US डॉलर. आफ्टर सेलिंग दैट कोक बॉटल्स यू विल गेट 5 सेंट डिपॉजिट टू बाय फूड विद. आफ्टर दैट ही बाय फूड विद दैट मनी यूजिंग 1 सेंट. ओके, नाउ 5 सेंट यू आर गिवन, सो यूजिंग दैट मनी ही बाय फूड. एंड no see, and I would walk 7 miles across town every Sunday night to get one good meal a week at the Hare Krishna temple. See which type of difficulties he has faced. Okay, he walked for one time good meal, that free of cost, 7 miles he walked. Why he walked 7 miles? Why? To get a good meal. Okay, one good meal he will get. Where? Hare Krishna temple. I loved it. And much of what I stumbled into. Stumbled into means happened to meet or unexpectedly. Unexpectedly, okay? I loved it and much it. Of what I stumbled into by following my curiosity and intuition. Intuition means actually grasping power, turned out to be priceless later on. Here's one example. Reed College offered perhaps the best calligraphy instruction in the country. Because I had to take a calligraphy class, I learned about serif and sans serif typefaces, about what makes great typography great. Okay, now see, typography means your meaning given. Typography, the appearance of printed matter. And calligraphy means beautiful handwriting done with a special pen or brush. Okay, calligraphy means beautiful handwriting done with a special pen or brush or decorative handwriting. Now listen, at last Reed College offered perhaps the best calligraphy instruction in the country. Because I had to take a calligraphy class, I learned about serif and sans serif typefaces, about what makes great typography great. Okay, actually serif and sans serif, serif and sans serif means type of font, and typefaces means sets of one or more fonts that have a similar design. The calligraphy course at Reed College helped Jobs learn about typography and later assisted him in designing the Macintosh computer. That means, okay. Now listen, here one question given, first question. What did Steve Jobs do for 2 years after he joined Reed College? See answer here, see third line, okay. You remove that I and instead of I you write Steve Jobs. Steve Jobs dropped out of Reed College ... till first para last line that looked interesting, till here first one question's answer. Now see one more question, second question here. What hardships did Jobs face? Actually here also you remove I, here you write Steve Jobs didn't have a dorm room ... till Hare Krishna temple. Okay, first, second para, first line to second para, fifth line Hare Krishna temple, that answer, okay? And see, here one more question in your workbook, one more question given. What did Steve do to buy food? Answer, here see, okay? I written here, you write, Steve, what? Steve would return Coke bottles for the 5 cent deposits to buy food. Here you will get answer. And one more question here, intuition. Intuition here given, see, power of understanding situations before and. Power of understanding situations before and. That means intuition or grasping power. And here see one question, because I had to take a calligraphy class, I learned about serif. Pick out the main clause and subordinate clause. Your workbook question, okay, page number 83, you will get this question. Here, I learned about serif main clause because I had to take a calligraphy class. Adverb clause of reason, okay? And see, here one more question given here. See, here, okay? Steve would return Coke bottles for 5 cent deposit to buy food. That page number 82, that workbook question, true or false? Actually, true, okay? This question, true. And one more question given. Steve rented a room in his friend's apartment there, okay? Friend's apartment. That false, okay? Actually, he shared friend's hostel room and slept on the floor. That answer, okay? And here one question given. What basic course in Reed College helped Jobs while designing the Mac? Actually, only answer you have to write. Which answer? The basic course, see the question, of calligraphy. Only of calligraphy in Reed College helped while designing the Mac computer, okay? Now see, next para. 10 years later, when we were designing the first Macintosh computer, it all came back to me and we designed it all into the Mac. If I had never dropped in on that course in college, the Mac would have never had multiple typefaces, or for that matter, even proportionally spaced fonts. Now listen, Steve Jobs says that the things that he discovered by attending different classes out of curiosity helped him. For example, his calligraphy class helped him to design the Macintosh computer. Okay, that Mac means full name Macintosh computer. Macintosh computer using multiple typefaces. Typefaces means sets of one or more fonts that have a similar design. For that matter, even proportionally means equal changes, spaced fonts. Fonts means actually style of letter. Okay, style of letter are called fonts. Now, see, next para. And since Windows just copied Mac, it's likely no personal computer would have them. Of course, it was impossible to connect the dots looking forward. Now, see, he tells the students that while looking forward in life, we are unable to understand the importance of things that we learn. Now, listen again. Steve Jobs tells the students that while looking forward in life, we are unable to understand the importance of things that we learn. Now, see page number 63. When I was in college, but it was very clear looking backwards 10 years later. See, but after few years later, means after 10 years later, when we look back we memorize about our life, we realize our mistakes and which things we left, that things value, and we are able to connect the dots. So, according to Steve Jobs, whatever we learn in our lifetime always comes to used sometime in our future life. Now listen, next para. You can't connect the dots looking forward. You can only connect them looking backwards. So you have to trust that the dots will somehow connect in your future. You have to trust in some things. Your gut. Gut means courage and determination. Destiny. Destiny means fate. Like karma. Karma means outcome resulting from one's action. Okay? Karma means outcome resulting from one's action. Whatever. Okay? This approach has never let me down and it has made all the difference in my life. Now listen again. Now see, after he look back, okay, after few years later, when he look back or memorize about his life or our life also, okay, we realize our mistakes and which things we left that things value, and we are able to connect the dots. So according to Steve Jobs, whatever we learn in our lifetime always comes to use sometime in our future life. Never learning goes to waste. You remember that? Never learning goes to waste. So whatever subject, then also you learn it properly. Everything is useful for you. Okay? Never learning goes to waste. So we should learn whatever we can and whatever we can. Okay? We should learn whatever we can and whenever we can. Okay? Now see here question, that workbook question, page number 83 workbook question asked. Okay? It is possible to connect the dots looking forward. Page number 82 workbook question, true or false. It is possible to connect the dots looking forward. Actually false. Okay? It is possible to connect the dots looking backward. Okay? Correct answer. And see, you can't, here one question, you can't connect the dots looking forward. Add a question tag. Add a question tag. That also workbook question, page number 83. Can we? Okay, sentence gives us negative information, so positive tag. Okay, can we? And see, one more question, same question. Okay, you can't connect the dots looking forward. Pick out the model auxiliary and state its kind. Here, can't model auxiliary and its kind, inability. Inability. Okay. And one more, here one more sentence given. You have to trust in something. State the kind of sentence. Okay. Sentence gives us full complete information. So it is assertive sentence. And here we can see only one finite verb. So it is also simple sentence. Okay. And see, here one more question. Here page number 62. Page number 62. See. Second last para, we were designing the first Macintosh computer. Okay, that which tense? Identify the tense. See, we were designing, after subject were and designing, which tense? Past continuous tense. Okay, past continuous tense. And one more question, see. What do you learn from this passage? Page number 83, one question asked, what do you learn from this passage? Okay, whatever we learn in our lifetime always comes to use sometime in our future life. Never learning goes to waste. So we should learn whatever we can and whenever we can. Thank you.